since it's stalled on this side, I'm going to try to continue on this one and just even up the overall symmetry. See if we can get this notch on this side a little bit deeper. Normally the space between the notches on the Edwards is very narrow, but I think we'll stop at that point, at this point, so that I won't risk breaking it. We'll just try a little bit more and see. Okay, I think that's good enough. Yeah. As I'm thinning the base, I may be able to shoot some flakes in here to thin out the space between the notches, and maybe I can drive the notches a little bit further. Can't do too much of this punch notching on the base because it will snap it off. I was just seeing if I could get some flakes off, but I'm going to pressure most of this in a minute. And just finish off with pressure flaking.